Netflix smashed expectations for subscriber growth. Netflix added a whopping 5.2 million total subscribers versus the company forecast of 3.2 million. That was both international and domestic. Netflix attributes the growth to its lineup of original shows. Automation could replace half of all low-skilled jobs. That's according to a new report. The Ball State University study also says roughly 1 in 4 of all American jobs are at risk from foreign competition in the coming years. Now, some of the jobs most vulnerable to being exported to other countries might surprise you. According to the study, these include STEM jobs, science, technology, engineering, and math, like computer programming, data entry, electrical and electrical drafting, and also computer and information research. Well, Apple's showing off its new emojis. Several new characters are on the way, including a genie, a Tyrannosaurus Rex, zombies, an elf, a man doing yoga, and more. The new emojis that will launch later this year for the iPhone, iPad, and the Mac. And if you have trouble remembering everything when you pack for a trip, there's an app for that. That Packing Pro app keeps track of what you've packed, what you still need to pack, and remind you of those last-minute additions to your suitcase that you absolutely don't want to forget, like a toothbrush. Now, it does cost $2.99, but that's a lot cheaper than a new phone charger if you forgot one. From the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King with your tech report.